And we are at the first episode ever of Dash Cam Capers.
We're just showing you literally how we roll.
We're giving you a day in the Mexican and white guy's life.
Right? Watch how bad I get fucked over.
How's it going?
Oh shit. Turn this off.
Gotta go.
We're cool. I gotta hide the camera, you know what I'm saying? I'm brown.
Roll your fucking window up, you damn Mexican.
Who, me?
Yes.
Oh no, the fucking white guy next to me, I called him Mexican.
Point at him, motherfucker.
You know, Beans is a real weenie when it comes to driving. He gets really scared.
This guy right here sucks a whole lot of weenie. Blip, doesn't blip, get scared. Blip, blip.
Get the fuck out of my way!
You're in everybody else's way, you motherfucker. You see, this is what I'm talking about. This son of a bitch is gonna kill me.
Dude!
What? Hold up, man. What is your fucking lane? I swear to God, I'm a driver. I'm in the fucking right lane!
Dude.
Am I fucking crossing over the white line? If you say stay over the fucking line one more time, I'm cutting this shit.
Good point. All right.
Little bitch.
Left. Left.
This guy's a little bitch right here. Starts talking shit when I'm fucking doing something. Because he's a little bitch. And he can't man up and fucking pull his man pun out, let his pussy drip dry and fucking pull his balls out of his inverted fucking tank and actually fucking speak like a man. Como un hombre.
Como un hombre. Just shut up, you fucking Mexican. This is American.
Hey.
Do you speak English?
Sorry.
You are brown, huh?